your official PG Squad headband, available now at staypg.shop.
Hello, legendary humans. It's me, Honey the Unicorn, and today I'm super excited because I'm here with my friend MeganPlays. And today we're doing a one-color challenge. But this is not your average one-color challenge. This is a one-color trading challenge. And we're only trading items of a certain color. It's gonna be crazy. But before we get into this video, do not forget to smash that like button right now, legendary humans. Scroll down and smash it. And when you're down there, make sure you subscribe and turn on all notifications so you never miss out on any of my videos. Now, if you like this video and you subscribed and turned on all notifications, well, then you're part of the Legendary Human Squad. And you should definitely let me know if you're a legendary human down below in the comments. So, Megan, are you ready and excited about this trading challenge that's one color?
I'm super excited because we all know that pink is the best color in the world, therefore it yields the best trades in the world, so it's just gonna be the peachiest of times.
Whoa, that sounds like you're choosing pink as your color.
Most definitely, you know it. I mean, look at me. I'm pink.
You do look pretty pink. I was gonna choose pink though. That's fine, you can have pink. I'm adaptable. You know what? I'm gonna give myself a real challenge. I'm only gonna trade yellow items.
Oh my goodness, that's gonna be so fun. You can trade things like golden penguins, banana strollers, french fry strollers. Oh my gosh, or like this cheese. Here, you can have this.
I'm taking so many notes right now. You're giving me so many insider tips. You're going down.
No, come on. We're gonna both do really well, except for the part where I beat you and then you cry all the way home.
Well, the loser of this challenge has to give the other person a legendary pet for free. That's the rules of this contest. The loser has to give the other person a free legendary pet.
But you didn't tell me that was the rules before. Else, now there's actually stuff to lose, and we all know I'm not very good at trading.
Are you scared, Megan?
Honestly, yes. I'm very scared.
Don't be scared. We're gonna be fine. Okay, so here's the rules. We're gonna each get 3 trading attempts. So 3 trades you can make, and yours have to be all pink. Mine have to be all yellow. That's gotta be the main color.
Okay, yeah, I can do that. I mean, I was born to do this.
Now, basically, if you get a legendary, we'll count that as 5 points. If you get an ultra rare item, that'll be 4 points. A rare item will be 3. Uncommon item will be 2. And common item will be 1 point.
Wow, that sounds like a lot of math. You're gonna be keeping score though, right? Like you have a method?
Yeah, I guess I could do it. I have 600 points, you have 1.
No. It has to be fair though.
Fine, we might need the legendary humans to keep track in their heads too. Maybe in the comments, help us with the math.
You know what, honey? I'm done sitting here talking to you stalling. It sounds like you're a big chicken and I am gonna win this battle.
Okay, well, we're on my VIP server. There's no one to trade here. We have to leave.
Oh.
Bye. I'm riding the thing I'm gonna trade first right now, right to the adoption center.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna do that too, for sure. But like, I actually need to get my advent calendar prize. Can I do that?
You have to wait 5 minutes to unlock it.
I know, I just mean, eventually can I take a detour and get my prize?
I guess, I already got mine. What are you trading first, Megan? I'm trading a banana car.
I'm gonna trade this flyable, rideable pig named Pork Chop.
Let me tell everyone, I'm trading a banana car. Banana! So wait, are you trading that pig?
Yeah, I'm trading this little piggy. Isn't he cute?
Of course, people are gonna love pigs. You know what we should do? We should each trade a car of our color for the first round so we can match up against each other.
What? All I have, I have some donut unicycles. I have some Tiffany cars.
Mm-hmm. Now, if I make a trade for a banana car for a banana car, that's still 5 points. And the trade was successful!
No, that's not fair! Fine, okay, I can do that too.
Good luck, I got 5 points. I didn't know the banana car was in the game right now. I thought it was a little bit better than that.
Well, I'm trading a pink hoverboard and they want to trade me a pink donut unicycle.
Okay, the donut unicycle is only ultra rare. That's only gonna be 4 points.
Yeah, but my hoverboard is also ultra rare, so.
Yeah, but it's only 4 points.
I'm just saying, that's what I gotta do to try to keep up.
Did you just do it?
Yeah, it was successful.
So I have 5 points, you have 4 points. I'm in the lead, is what you're saying?
I guess that you're in the lead, but just wait until I trade my flyable, rideable piglet.
Flyable and rideable? Oh no, I'm gonna have to find a pet and make it flyable and rideable too. Oh, I know what I'm gonna trade. A rideable golden penguin. That'll for sure get me a legendary. That's another 5 points.
Okay, okay. I am engaging in a trade right now, and I'm about to put my pig in. And whoever is trading me is definitely gonna want it.
Oh, someone's offering me a legendary donut cycle and an ultra rare llama. Ah, they took it away. That would have been 9 points.
That would have been really impressive, but at the same time, it's kind of just like, wait. Am I allowed to reject a trade?
Yeah, you can reject as many as you want.
Okay, because somebody's trying to trade me a rabbit for my flyable, rideable pig, so I'm sorry. That's just not going to cut it because, you know, these pigs are pretty sought after, especially with the potions attached.
I am giving my penguin flyable, so it'll be flyable and rideable. This is super hard to get. You know, it costs a lot of Robux to get a golden penguin. They're only offering me an ultra rare bee.
Mm-mm, that's not going to cut it.
No, I don't only want 4 points. I want 9 points for this. Or 9 or 10 points.
Wow, you're so good at math.
Well, I want 2 legendaries for my golden penguin. That's what I'm looking for, because then I'll have 15 points.
Somebody's trying to trade me a llama for my flyable, rideable pig. So I'm going to take that away, and I'm just going to swap it out for a normal pig. Oh, wait, they're putting a cow up.
Oh, I got a legendary king bee named Honey. That's 5 points.
So right now, the trade I have going is a pig and a ride potion in exchange for a ultra rare llama and a rare cow. How would you think that pans out?
So you get an ultra rare llama and a rare cow. Well, that's worth 7 points.
Yeah, because right now I'm trading a ride potion and a pig. Oh, they just swapped out the cow for the chicken. Mm-mm. Nope, not gonna cut it.
Oh, I just got a common and a legendary offer, but one's neon and rideable. Does that count for a point?
I mean, I definitely think so.
So how many points would that be?
Gosh, I don't know. You know I'm not good at the maths.
1 point for neon, 1 point for rideable?
No, maybe 2 points for neon for sure.
Ooh, so that's a 4 point common cat. Okay, I'm accepting it. Even though it's not the best trade ever, guys, we're going by the points. I just got 9 points, Megan, so now I have 14.
Okay, so I'm still finagling this trade right now. I have a flyable, rideable pig in my trade, and I am trading it right now for a chicken, a cow, a llama, and a pizza unicycle.
Whoa, so a chicken, a llama, a cow, and a pizza unicycle?
So an ultra rare item, a rare item, a common item, and also another rare item.
That's 11 points.
Ooh, looking really fancy.
Okay, so I'm trading with a person right now, and I have to find another yellow item. This is my third and final trade, so it's gotta be good.
Oh, we're only allowed to do 3 trades?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I think I'm on my last trade. I don't think I did more than that. Ooh, okay. I'm offering up a ride potion, but I'm being offered a rare bunny and a rare beaver. So I'm going to accept that.
I'm trying to trade my rare throne stroller for an ultra rare llama.
I got my 2 rare items now. So what's my total score?
So have you done 2 trades or 3?
I think 3.
So your first trade, you had an ultra rare. That was 4 points. What was your second trade?
My second trade was the common chicken, the rare cow. You told me I had 11 points for my second trade.
So you have 15 points after your second. What did you just do, 2 rare?
I got 2 rares.
Oh my goodness, so that's 6 more points. You have 21 points.
Uh-oh, so it looks like you're gonna have to beat me.
My trade just got declined. Okay, so I have to really think, because I only have 14, and you have 21, so I need at least 7. Ooh, a flying king bee. That would be worth 6 points. That's just not quite where I need to be. I need at least 7 to tie.
Uh-oh, maybe you can get 1 more item.
Okay, I'm showing this new person the lion, and I need at least to beat you. I need a rare and a legendary, or I need 2 ultra rares, or, you know, anything better than that.
What you gotta do is you gotta sweeten the deal by putting in a block of cheese. Sorry, I had a hiccup. Don't make fun of me. I know you're gonna make fun of me.
A block of cheese. Ugh. Okay, I'm showing them a king bee. They're showing me a legendary donut car. I need a little bit more than that, and I can beat you! I just said add a rare too, because that'll give me 8 points for this, and I beat you by one.
We'll see.
Come on.
We'll see if you get it. This is getting really intense.
I am offering a legendary to me. They're only offering me a donut cycle. Oh, there we go. There we go. They're offering me an ultra rare and a legendary. That's 9 points.
No way.
I am going to have 23. And you're going to have 21 if they accept it. Accept it. Oh, it was successful. I did it. I am the champion.
Well, I'm going to move my house over here. Oh, somebody's house is already here. I was going to move my house over here and you're not invited. And I have to go get my advent calendar present.
Megan, it's okay. Even though you didn't beat me in the training challenge, we still had fun, right?
Yeah, I guess we had a lot of fun. I am going to get my item.
Well, legendary humans, I think that's where I'm going to end today's video. If you enjoyed it, do not forget to smash that like button. And also subscribe and turn on all notifications so you never miss any of my videos. But until next time, legendary humans, have a legendary day. Goodbye.